Good morning, motorcycle riders. We're on a ride today. That's Simon there, brother, and we're with some of his mates. They're going to the high country for the week. We're not. Simon and I are just doing a run with them, their first day, which stops at Bathurst. Quick overnighter. Bush there, bush back. Along with these blokes, it should be good. Got a new anti-wind device on my microphone, fighting the never-ending battle of wind noise on motorbikes while you're filming. Here we got a DR650, KTM 790, a couple of T7s, and a Norden 901. On my goddess of thunder, the African twin. So we're Martinsville. That's where we head up into Wadigans, the normal stomping ground, heading southwest. Yeah, it's just gone 8 a.m. Weather's not meant to be too hot this weekend. Tops of about 30. Alright, well, we've only got probably 3 kilometres and we're in the bush, in the dirt. Be a bit of dust, so I think we'll spread out. Should be a good couple of days. Right, we're up in the bush now, and dust is bad. I'm trying to spread out. Several hundred metres apart already. Just trying to clear the dust. It's only 20 past 8 in the morning. But yeah, mustn't have had much dew last night. It has been dry for a few days. But yeah, as you can see, there's a bit of dust here now.
If you look, trees aren't moving, the leaves aren't moving, there's just not a breath of wind this morning. If you can see in the mirror there, the amount of dust kicking up is fairly solid. Overshot the corner, that was stupid. Come on, too busy talking. Stupid, stupid, stupid boy. Yeah. That's how easy it can happen. Stupid. Concentrate. Coming the other way there, I was in trouble. That's how easy it can happen. Shooting corners. The other night in the dark with the boys, I overshot one. made a couple of little errors this morning,
one of which you saw on camera, just not riding, well. I don't know what's going on. You have those days sometimes, don't you? Need to get out of it though. Sort myself out. Position, what am I doing? Doing something wrong today. Have a bit of a think about it. My tyres are off, yeah, been in the wrong gear. Just not thinking. Turn on the brain. It's not that I'm not enjoying myself, it's been really good. It's just my riding's not great. See, that's a prime example. Stupid, looking at the map. No need. Fucking hell. Just need to reset. Don't get shitty with yourself. It's only going to exacerbate it. It'll come. It'll come.
Yep,
and another one. That's a kicker, that one, Simon. Just watch it, it'll throw you over the bars if you're not careful. The third one.
Yep.
It's a bit more, but got a rut in the front of it, it'll slow you up. Bit of blackfella's hand trail action, and she's going alright. Now, I haven't been down this track before. Always wanted to. Look out, what do we got down here? Car. This is pretty bloody spectacular. Look at that. G'day. Wowza. How good's this? Yeah. Yeah, we're dropping down into Mordor. How good? Looks like we're pulling up for a breather. Yeah, I've been wanting to come in here for some time and just haven't been able to. Quite spectacular. So yeah, we just turned off the highway, short run up the highway. The Jir-dad gates.
Do we?
Yep.
I'll follow you through. us. Off you now. It's fucking horrendous.
Palmazaki Road. Got the river down to the right, mountain to the left. Just been trying to do it with this dust all day. Just gonna stay way back out of it. Gates now, and then yeah, she's good.